94.5 number one station in the streets. Your girl Jazzy Mcbee got a special guest in the studio with me. Yes. He goes by the name of
Lloyd.
That's him. I cry, you know. Yeah. And I'm proud. I'm proud to say I cry. Yeah. I talk about crying in the song about how I don't want my pride to keep me from being the best man or brother or son or lover or father. And it's just really a love memento, and it's also really representative of black, you know, beauty, black excellence, how melanin is, like, just amazing to me, and every shade in between. Awesome.
But do you still keep in touch with Irv and Ashanti and all those
people? Yeah, we kind of keep tabs on each other. I mean, the other day I was working on my first movie.
Good.
And Irv was filming his second season of his TV show.